No, the RSCMD was very formative in my life and has been and will always be. It was the 3 years that I was here were incredibly happy times. I mean, difficult and very challenging as it should be, you know, and they sort of you go through these great kind of dramas with yourself and your classmates, both on stage and off, which is part of, I think, what a drama school training's got to be, really.